tunnels the worms make, deeper into the ground to where there's darkness all around. We hear the worms dance above, forming a circle seen by the doves. The doves dive down in the storm towards the odd, delicious forms. The wings slash through the curtain of water before blood waters the ground.